What means this, my lord?
Marry, this is Mitching Malaco. It means mischief.
Belike this show imports the argument of the play.
We shall know all by this fellow. The players cannot keep counsel, they'll tell all.
Will he tell us what this show meant?
Irony, show that you'll show him. Be not you ashamed to show he'll not shame to tell you what he meant.
You are not, you are not. I'll mark the play.
For us, and for our tragedy, here stooping to your clemency, we beg your hearing patiently.
Is this the prologue or the posy of a ring?
It's brief, my lord.
As woman's love.
Full 30 times hath Phoebus' cart gone round Neptune's salt wash and Tellus' orbit grounds. And 30 dozen moons with borrowed sheens about the world have times 12 30s been since love our hearts and Hymen did our hands unite commutual in most sacred bands.
So many journeys may the sun and moon make us again count o'er, and love be done.
But woe is me, you are so sick of late,
so far from cheer and from your former state, that I distrust you. Yet, though I distrust, discomfort you, my lord, it nothing must. For women's fear and love hold quantity in either naught or in extremity. Now what my love is, proof hath made you know. And as my love is sized, my fear is so. Where love is great,
the littlest doubts are fear.
Where little fears grow great, great love grows there.
Faith, I must leave thee, love, and shortly too. My operant powers their functions leave to do. And thou shalt live in this fair world behind, honored, beloved. And haply one is kind for husband shall come.
Oh, confound the rest! Such love must needs be treason in my breast. A second husband let me be accursed. None wed the second but who killed the first.
That's wormwood. Wormwood.
The instances that second marriage move are base respects of thrift, but none of love. A second time I kill my husband dead when second husband kisses me in bed.
I do believe you think what now you speak, but what we do determine oft we break. Purpose is but the slave to memory, a violent birth but poor validity, which now like fruit unripe sticks on the tree, but falls unshaken when they mellow be. Most necessary 'tis that we forget to pay ourselves what to ourselves is debt, what to ourselves in passion we propose. The passion ending doth the purpose lose. The violence of either grief or joy, their own enactures with themselves destroy. Where joy most revels, grief doth most lament. Grief joys, joy grieves, on slender accident. This world is not for I, and 'tis not strange that even our loves should with our fortunes change. For 'tis a question left us yet to prove whether love leads fortune or else fortune love. The great man down, you'll mark his favorite flies. Poor men advanced make friends of enemies. And hitherto does love on fortune tend. For who not needs shall never lack a friend. And who in want a hollow friend doth try, directly seasons him his enemy. But orderly to end where I begun, our wills and fates do so contrary run that our devices still are overthrown. Our thoughts are ours, their ends.